it.
To get it up, but I think there's a step that he can't make it up, so we'll see if we can do it. So with the previous check, with the clip that I just put up, we decided not to do the track because the track was like really rotted out and slippery and stuff like that, which is fine. That had like a 2 meter step at the end, like at the top, that you had to get over. If not, the only way you could get off, like come back down, is to reverse back down that track, and it just would have been so hard to do reversing down. Like, you literally could not have controlled your car because it's so slippery and wet. So we're just kind of going for an explore and seeing what else we find. And of course, this is what my brother finds. Look at that, he's doing good. He's getting there.
You need to bump the rear up. Just watch your rear swing into the tree because you're quite close. Hey, do you want to put some cheaper tires on to see if you can get up? Did you switch the pedal? Oh, that's a CV. I'm pretty sure you just popped this CV.
I'm not surprised.
You.
watch him. Watch the drop on that side. Slowly.
He's about
to start dropping. He's just so concentrated. Yeah, nice. Jess. Beep beep!